Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon White 2. In the last episode, we explored the very short, but very nice Route 12. In this episode, we are going to explore the Village Bridge. Yeah, Village Bridge. I don't know, for some reason I had a hard time saying that. I tried to ask for directions, but it turned out I was talking to a Pokemon trainer. You need to be careful too. I don't need directions. I've already played this game. Just the dialogue is a little different for me. Yeah, run! If you go to run, she'll run too. But you don't even have to run. You can just hold B button. Yeah, okay. I have problems. Run! Both you and your Pokemon are healthy and energetic. If you get tired, please talk to me. I'll let you take a nice long rest. But I just... Right. Hey, lady. I'll cross all the bridges in the Unova region, even the marine tube from Undella Town. I'm so looking forward to it. Yeah, we'll be doing that eventually. Why don't we move into this house? Those musicians are always nearby, isn't it nice? You see how it got... I learned all the names of the musicians. Darlith, Eichmann, Russo, and Kuntis? Okay, we'll go with that. Now, let's see, if I go back in there, will she kill my Pokemon now? Or I can just walk right by the door and run into the window. Help! I don't know. Well, they're healed. But they were healed prior, because I healed between episodes, so I really don't know. Maybe she just doesn't do it if your Pokemon are at full health. Well, nobody here! This is my new house. Thanks, guys! Not really. Wait! Wait! I've been waiting for this day. You're my 100th opponent. I've got a 99 win streak. Be my battle opponent. No. I understand. I've got a 99 win streak. It's natural to be intimidated, but I can't let you go further unless you battle me. And there's definitely no way around. Nope, you shouldn't use surf to cross the river, for example. Okay. I'ma go do that. Peace out. But first, run! Okay, for real, let's battle her. My serve is 120 miles per hour. This is the kind of killer attack I'm about to show you. Show me, woman! Sorry, Piper. Whimsicott. I know I have no fire Pokemon for my team, and I understand that that would concern some people. But honestly, I just don't need a fire Pokemon. I can do fine without a fire Pokemon. No, disgust, bro. Yeah. leftovers is a good thing on Crobat. Cobalt. Oh, cows was in the front. I was like, how did cows get experience for that? I can't help it! It's just too funny. Oh, it should have switched out because she has Lillian. Watch my furious tennis footwork! You get it now? We're really tough. Sick yesterday that I thought I was like legitimately getting the flu, and then I woke up this morning and I have a headache. My neck is sore from sleeping all day yesterday, but that's really the only side effects I got. Surprise too. I remember when Aerial Ace came out and like like such a broken move back then, in my opinion. I feel like it did so much damage back then. Wow, that confusion didn't work too well in your favor, did it? Yay, Bruce Lee is leveling! Loot. So yeah, I promise I will train some between this episode and next. Oh yeah, and there was our Carbos. My favorite thing nowadays is to compete in the PWT. Ooh, yeah, I know what that is. Oh, hello. Are you an artist? A high-level battling technique is art in its own way. You and your Durant and Lucarios. Actually, you have Sunflora, what am I saying? You could just try and use Solar Beam on me. But that won't work because I just crit you, woman. Sir? It. Yeah, but you weren't expecting that. Woohoo! So yes, there is Pokemon to be caught in this area. And lucky for you, they are the exact same Pokemon if you're playing either versions of this game. And those Pokemon are Golduck at level 35, or Golduck at 35%, Meryl at 35%, Zangoose at 15, and Surviper at 15. So there you go. Now let's talk to this guy. Fweet, 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 fweet. And now if you listen, there's added music to the song. I always love when they do stuff like that. Ooh, a rare candy? Well, Bruce Lee just leveled, and I really wouldn't mind if he leveled again, because that would be really nice, actually. Let's see. Level 36. Yep, I seem to use the last of my rare candies a lot. So let's go ahead and surf. Now Now, if you are patient, unlike myself, if you wait for rippling water, there's a 5% chance that you can find a Lapras here. Yeah. I almost died trying to do that in my regular game. And I found a big pearl, woot! I don't know why I say woot a lot, but yeah. I put on that rappel because if we swim all the way down here... And... can we get that item? Nope, we have to get off. Yeah, well, there's that heart scale. You can learn all sorts of things from a long day spent fishing. Yeah. Ooh, you have basculin. And I'll tell you what, doing this Let's Play, I've become more knowledgeable in the English names of Pokemon, which I did not very knowledgeable in before. Did. Oh, apparently you can't swim right there. I'm pretty sure there's nothing over here, but let's just double check. It never hurts to double check. Nope, nothing. But if we talk to this guy... Singing gives my life to my spirit. Will you listen to my voice of my spirit? Yep, now there's voices. Now there's singing in the song. Blah, 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 blah. Practicing, get out! You know what I really like about this? Is this is probably the closest we'll ever get to voice acting in a Pokemon game. So... like, them actually doing voices in the game instead of us reading text all the time. Now, let's see what's in this rippling water. Meryl. Hi, Meryl. I love you, Meryl. But we're just gonna run away from you. And I'm going to put my super repel back on. The singing is so nice, I almost don't want to talk over it. And we got an Ultra Ball. I just keep running around. I've got the whole field to myself. I can't talk. What are these words you speak of? Cool. I can use you to train my Pokemon. Leaf Blade. Okay, sir. That was not very nice. But I'll make it train you, and I'll make it all better. Yeah, feel the burn. Will you stop running into me? So yes, we're on the other side of the bridge now. However, there are people we can fight over here too, but let's talk to this guy first. How about this? This sound, doesn't it get your heart, your mind? Yep, and now he's added music to our thing as well. Oh, that's cool how these basketball peeps are going. Practice as if it were a real game. Play in a real game as if it were a practice. I'll fight you first. This could be bad because one of you has fire type Pokemon, the other one has electric type. Fooling you fair and square, that's what we call a trick play. No, that didn't really work. Which one are you? Oh, of course you're the one with the fire type Pokemon. Yeah, we're gonna switch you out, like, right this second. I'd rather have, like, my other Pokemon out than you. No offense. I'm gonna fly, because this Magmar does not make me feel good. Aqua Tail Magmar, too. Why wouldn't you go after Superior? I mean, that just made the most sense to me. What is this making sense thing? Use Electro Whip. And you can use Aqua Tail. Not be needed. Yeah. Yay, you leveled again. Jump kick, huh? Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of Calm Mind. I'm sorry, I just don't usually use moves like that anyways, so... Like, not in the game itself. Like, oh, how do I explain that? Ooh, Squishy! Squishy! No! Crobat! Take it out! Take it out! You will pay for hurting my Squishy! I have problems, yes. But I love my Pokemon! Don't hurt my Pokemon, yo! Why you gotta be doing that stuff? Alright. Oh, I walked past you. Oh, you look pretty good. Let's play some pickup. Yay. Rotation battles go. Great. Oh no, it's a triple battle. Okay. I thought it was a rotation battle. Sorry if I'm being quiet. I just... Man, my only real good attacker is Bruce Lee, and it's level 37, so I'm a little nervous. I knew they were gonna go after Crobat. A flying type, that's not a problem. Wow. I have the art of stupidity. But use that drain punch! Use it! Use that drain punch! I'm getting a little fired up here. Don't mind me. We'll bring out cows. Go! Be a good and I totally didn't mean to do that, but thankfully this isn't Gen 4, and that's not a problem anymore. And now you're gone. Wow. Nice. I won't complain about that. I'm a Pokemon or like on their last limb at the moment. Need like a paralyze heal too. Yeah, I was about to say, I should have some paralyzed heals here. Man, you are awesome, Bruce Lee. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Go into here. I'll be a stone cutter like my grandpa. I can't get help from I can get help from powerful Pokemon. Nope, you can't get help from them. If Team Plasma had tricked everyone into releasing their Pokemon, it would have been impossible to build a bridge like this. People and Pokemon are inseparable. The relationship is not more or less than that. That's what I believe. I like your belief. My great-great-great-grandfather and his girder worked together and built this village bridge. That's awesome. Girder, huh? Typical. I'm so happy to be able to eat with my Pokemon. Oh, you're a newcomer, aren't you? Then let's battle without saying a word. Are you ready? No. Hold on. I'll be ready in just a second. Okay. Let's go. Hey, you cheated. I didn't say a word. Why did you say words? Wow, what a trainer. You understood and trust your Pokemon. That's why you've got this result. Okay. Pokemon make the most adorable faces when they bite into sandwiches. Okay. No, we don't need that anymore. I'm totally hooked on village sandwiches. I come here every day to eat them. Oh, okay. Let's switch our Pokemon again. Because we do have one battle left. I wish somebody would raise me like this with 3 meals and a nap every day. Follow me, Ducklet! Or wait. Aw, I can't do it. I wonder if veteran Pokemon raise our train, young Pokemon. Sometimes I try to make the opposite thing happen. La 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 la. He's beatboxing in the song. That's awesome. I hear a sound from somewhere. Sometimes it sounds sad. Sometimes it sounds a little goofy. Do you think it could be a ghost? What? A girl practicing music in that house? I see, I got it. Thank you. Accept this as a thank you gift. Keeping somebody's secret, otherwise your secret will be out. I read that wrong. Whatever. We do have someone else left to battle, of course. Wait, wait! I've been waiting for this day. You're my 100th opponent. I've got a 99 win streak. Be my battle opponent? Wahaha! Even though you're just a fledgling, you'll still be my 100th win in a row! Right. Gentleman Stonewall. Sent out Durant. That's why I want to keep Crobat in here, because it's half bug, even though it's still. It's a bug and steel type. But I definitely would have a better chance with Crobat, with Cobalt, than I would with anything else, personally. I don't like Durant, just to make that clear. That's exactly why I don't like Durant. Cobalt, fly! As high as you can! Get up there! Yeah! What you gotta say now? Your Lucario's going down! Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Angel. I don't know. Whatever. Ha 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 ha. I don't know what I'm laughing at, but use that surf after he uses that sword dance. Lucario has a pretty cool sprite game. Bye, Lucario. I've steadily extended my winning streak for 2 years, and now it's over. But I have a strong will to. I declare that I'll try again to have 1,000 win streak. I won't battle you next time, though. You'll just break my streak. Yeah, pretty much. Now let's see if she'll actually heal our Pokemon now, because they kind of need to be healed. Oh, your Pokemon look pretty tired. Don't be shy. Take a nice long rest. Sweet. Both you and your Pokemon are healthy and energetic. If you get tired, please talk to me. I'll let you take a nice long rest. Thank you, woman. Sadly, it is time for us to leave this place. So sad, I know. But before we do, let's check out the inside of here. As its name suggests, Village Bridge is a bridge with a village on it. That's right. No matter what anyone else says, that's what I think it is. Okay. The dark musicians of Village Bridge aren't too bad. Oh, okay. Well, that's it for this episode. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Till then, everyone.